Hey everyone. So it has been brought to my attention that some students all of a sudden have been experiencing a black screen when they try to open a PDF attachment in their Google Classroom assignments. Obviously, this is not normal and it's not good. And we tried to solve the problem and we couldn't quite figure out why it was happening, but there is a solution.